How do you know which way is up when your whole life has been turned upside down? Blackwell's done with me. I can't go home anymore. Is this junkyard all I've got left? Ugh. This thing is a mess, but maybe I can fix it. If this beast will ever run again, the first thing it needs is a new battery. Wonder if I can find one around here. Another letter to Max. That I'll never send. At least Journal Max won't abandon me the way Real Max did. Guess I was pretty pissed at Rachel last night. Amazing that someone I just met could have made me this angry. I guess I'll never ride one of these again. That's so awesome. You're a long way from the beach. What are you trying to hide under there, Hood? Wow. Shitty ride, drug dealer. Really thought crime paid better. Here we go, the pick of the litter. Don't tell me what to do. This thing needs more love than I can give right now. In the meantime, maybe I can spruce it up a bit. Probably a good idea to cover over this with something. While an escape hatch could be nice, I should probably cover over this massive hole. Maybe there's another light bulb I can put in here. Okay, let's see what else this trash heap has to offer. No, not going over there. Cigarettes. Shit. What do I want to tell my fellow sailors of the seven trash heaps? Got it. I can't believe Rachel set that fire. I don't think she meant to, but I also don't think she didn't mean to. Crazy that something so destructive can also be so beautiful. Or a fire that began in a trash can could grow to light up the entire sky. In conclusion, fire. Pretty sweet. Light the way, Robobulb. This might make the perfect cover for that torn seat. I know one fire that doesn't need any poking. Four or something. Now this is a vortex club I wouldn't mind joining. Gotta love a place where even Christmas looks depressing. This rug has some miles on it. You can hang here, but I get to pick the tunes. Okay? Good talk. This thing looks like a rusted out shopping cart. Probably drives like one too. That's if it ever does drive, which seems questionable. Still, how sweet would that be? Yeah?
Bryce, it's Frank.
Oh. Hey, Frank. What's up?
Yeah, just checking in to see how you're doing.
Really?
No. Listen, we've got some business to discuss. Where can we meet?
What about? Oh, like drugs?
Bryce.
I'm hanging out in the junkyard, north of town.
The junkyard? That's great. Stay there, I'll see you soon.
Okay. And Frank? I'm not in trouble or anything, right?
I don't know. Did you do anything you should be in trouble for?
Like, in general, or to you?
We'll see you soon.
Time for a hard-earned smoke break. You only get one chance to make a first impression. This'll give intruders something to think about. Looking good, Robobulb. Does Principal Wells eat pizza with a fork and knife? I knew there was something off about that guy.